Hello there, guys. My name is Kai Shalongstabum, but built for Theme Park News, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update. Now, this is from Plopsaland Japan. Now, this is confirming the official opening dates for their Mach Extreme spinning roller coaster. Woo! can't wait for it. Now, this is all about the opening date, and we're going to be sharing that in this video. And also, it gives us a good idea to share and discuss the memories, because we've had a lot of memories covering this project on this very channel. So we were sharing that in this video. It's quite a jam-packed video, not the longest one in the world, but it's quite jam-packed indeed. And share my thoughts on the confirmed opening date according to Loopings on Twitter via the park. So before we get started, make sure you like the video if you loved it, comment down below, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another thrilling YouTube video. We are getting closer and closer to 2,000 subscribers. And what am I saying? I'm brain dead. We've hit 2,000 subscribers. We're on the road to 3,000 subscribers. I get confused in the past. And make sure you keep viewing the videos as well. We're getting closer and closer every day to 1 million views in total, which is brilliant. And please, guys, submit your video ideas in the description down below. I love recording videos for you guys. I really, really do. Stay tuned as well today, because we've got Vlogmas live day 1 out of 25. And for now, let's share with you the official opening date. So we have the official opening date. It is July the 1st. Now, of course, they have also confirmed that the Plopsa Hotel will open on February 1st. However, the original opening date, according to Twitter, was scheduled to be Easter 2021. However, it was quickly changed to July 1st, and it was confirmed to be July 1st. And Steve van der Kerkhoff said, "Construction is in full swing. We are committed to opening the attraction by July 1st, 2021. Now, for those of you who need some stats on this wonderful coaster, this has a length of 3,018.4 feet, a height of 108.3 feet, a speed of 55.9 miles per hour, 5 inversions, 15 million euros cost installed by RCH, and it was, of course, a Mach Extreme spinning coaster. July the 1st, what's an opening date for the ride?" So there we go. That is the confirmed opening date for the brand new spinning, extreme spinning roller coaster at Plopsaland Japan for 2021, July 1st, 2021. Love it! July 1st. Now, this gives us a good chance to share the memories on this project, the fact that we now have an official opening date. July 1st is like the opening of the coaster, but it's also the closing chapter of this project until we upload any POVs, etc. And I'm not going to lie to you guys, this is a sad one, because we've covered this project ever since last year, you know, when COVID didn't exist. You know, we've covered this project ever since the first rumor came out of this Extreme spinning coaster, and people were doubtful. People were like, you know what, it's never going to happen. But they were wrong, weren't they? They were absolutely positively wrong. And it did happen. It is happening. And it was part of this multi-million pound phase, multi-million euro phase from Plopsaland in multi-year investments. Now, of course, we know about the kids area going in the following year in 2022. They've got like a holiday lodge planned, I think, for 2023, if I can remember off the top of my head. But there was a big debate over the opening year of the coaster, because it was rumoured to be 2022, and then there was 2021 involved, and it became 2021, and it was just this massive project from the ground up. We saw the concept art for the station. We sort of thought, is it going to be called Time Traveller? We know that's now a code name, as we know the official name is still yet to be revealed. Now, this project's been a good one to follow. I'm not going to lie to you guys, it's been a fantastic project to follow, and I cannot wait to cover more updates on this before this contraption of destruction opens. And that's updates including the official name, the official story, the official trailer, and also the finishing of construction and the starting and finishing of testing. So there's still a lot of updates to go, but we've come a long way with this coaster project. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And for now, my name is Coaster Shell. Cope living the coaster life. And I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a thrill-tastic day.